Netflix entered the streaming space, it was up against giants in the entertainment world: traditional TV networks, film production studios, and of course, cable companies. They had the content, the audiences, and a loyal customer base. So how did Netflix, a newcomer, manage to compete? Netflix faced the daunting task of convincing people to leave behind familiar, scheduled TV programming in favor of on-demand streaming. But with competitors holding so much power over content and distribution, Netflix needed a game-changing strategy. So, how did Netflix solve this problem? The answer lies in three key areas: customer data, a subscription-based model, and creating original content. First, Netflix used customer data to understand what viewers wanted. By analyzing viewer behavior, they could recommend personalized content, keeping users engaged for longer periods. This data-driven approach set them apart from traditional TV, where content was one size fits all. Next, Netflix's subscription model allowed them to generate recurring revenue without the need for ads. Users could watch unlimited content for a fixed monthly fee, a concept that was revolutionary at the time. No commercials, no interruptions, just binge-watching. And finally, original content. Netflix didn't just stream other companies' shows, they invested heavily in producing their own. Hits like House of Cards and Stranger Things became cultural phenomena, giving Netflix a competitive edge. These shows weren't just popular, they created massive subscriber growth. Fast forward to today, Netflix is a global powerhouse. With over 238 million subscribers worldwide, it has completely changed the entertainment landscape. Traditional TV and cable subscriptions are declining, and streaming is the new norm. Many companies like Disney, HBO, and Amazon have followed in Netflix's footsteps by launching their own streaming services. This shift was largely driven by Netflix's early success and vision. From leveraging customer data to pioneering binge-worthy original content, Netflix has set the standard for how we consume media today.